Of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire, and with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy. So easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone scales. The witches weaved great firestorms. Unleashed a miasma of death and disease.
Death and destruction.
And Seath, the scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire.
Thou Age of Fire.
But soon the flames will fade. and only dark will remain.
Yeah, close enough.
Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed.
There.
The dark sign brands the undead.
About 5 to 10 business days.
And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
This is our end of the world.
This is your fate.
My fate is what I'll choose, damn you. I'll be damned if I let somebody pick my fate. Ceiling cat, I'm at ceiling night. Use that. Huh, I don't need tutorial. Smack the shit out of you with my broken soul. Run, Doom. That's why the game's so quiet. Man, my head's turned. There's a way to beat this boss without taking your weapon. If I'm not mistaken, I think Black Fire Bombs is a wall. I'm changing up my class, which usually I pick the knight.
Goodness. I'll die soon. I wish to ask something. You and I, we're both undead. Regrettably.
Yeah, sure.
But perhaps you can. There is an old thou who art and that one thou will not. Oh, an Esther. Oh.
Thanks, bro.
Now I would hate to. And
you're welcome. Thing though. I wonder if you don't touch that person when you get it. That's one thing I'm always gonna figure out. So, let's just see what I want to do. Once I trigger that, let's hit this button. I wonder if you have the master key if you can open that too. Up, go straight ahead. Charge.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. The undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Made it. they made a warning for crash landing.
Of the undead, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, the first. But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. Too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening.
There's
one's
two
up above
bells
in the undead church. The other is far, far below. In the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right?
No.
Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So,
oh, definitely.
You it is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead?
Oh, maybe. So fun. I laugh every time. Oh, shit. More human. I didn't lose all.
Gee, funny.
It's gonna be me f***ing off this staircase. Something that opens up.
I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible. Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you. Oh my. Oh, I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you? Very well. Yes. Then first, a covenant with the god. Now, let me share my... Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined...
Actually, cool. Guidance, heal, re-heal. Yeah.
Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Trying to go over there and kill myself. Excuse-moi. Just want the items. No. I don't think you heard me. I said I want the items. I want a grave rob, if you will. Just want a grave rob. Not too much to ask. I'll take it. I Look at all those items. I think. I'm assuming. Burb. Strength of 24, I believe. Then for this, it would be a dex of 15. Easy enough. So I think that sword is good. I think I'm just kind of stuck over here. So, yeah. That's why. That's probably why they give you that. Yeah. That's probably why they give you the ring. They're like, oh, well. Just wasted that for no reason, but you know. I'm sure these people are gonna judge that. They'd be like, why did you waste that on that? You used it on a boss fight. And to that answer, I don't really care. Humanity. Yeah. I would have a decent amount of that if I didn't waste it. That ladder again. There's an item. And that's gonna bother me now I saw that. Parkour. Oh, fuck. these jumps. Gonna fall off the ledge. Gone. Try one more time. Try to make this jump. Fuck. Yep. It's clearly awake. Oh my god. Come on. It's like I'm hitting it and it's like clipping through almost. Sound. See here, bitch. Jabade. That body's coming to strike back. See here, I'm trying to deal with the old big boys down here. Big boys, I can. The boy who did come to die. I found a shield. Oh my god. Here, bitch. When I tell you to knock that shit off, I mean it. Certain killing. Oh my god. He may. Curse my hoeing. Humanity restored. Human again. It's gonna haul. My way. I want to hit it. Where the hell my 10 flasks? I only have 5. When the hell happened to the what the fuck? Where's the white fog? Boss fight, boss fight, boss fight, boss fight, boss fight. Boss fight, boss fight. And then haul us this way. Flasks. I don't know where they all went. It's a fucking you don't get 10 flasks. Robbing me of my flasks. Unless I'm tripping. Assholes before I fight the boss. That's realistic. One shot tonight. Guess I'll be on it by him. There. So I can go over here. Trigger the fight. Run away. I'm like a motherfucker. And go, oh no. Jeez, I'm like an exact first boss. About big bosses is you can stand in between their legs. Fucking Jesus. Victory screech. A little. I got a demon sulfur killing him. It's not. Maybe I'm remembering. I don't think I want to be over here yet. Praise the sun, my boy!
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent. Now that I am un... You find that strange. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look. Oh, aha, I have a proposition. The way I see it, in a land... So what do you say? What? This pleases me greatly. We are amidst strange beings, and the flow of time itself is convoluted. The very fabric, what, there's no telling how much longer, but use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gap and engage in. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged, but I am a warrior of the sun. So if you miss it, you must be blind. Oh, hello there. The sun is a, if only I.
Praise the sun. Oh, fuck, it's bright. But it's so worth it. Haul ass toward the bridge. Get my shit fucking rocked by the dragon. Breathe on me. Hey! Oh, yeah. Ooh. There's a shortcut. Off the top of my head. Oh shit, I let all the fingers on. Okay, that's what gives me the 10 flasks. Okay. I can pump it through 20. Strength 20. Then I could actually use. I should be able to use this right. One hand. Well, I don't use it one hand. Stop having issues. Yeah, I'm not gonna use it. Oh my god, that's not what I'm trying to do. Can't remember how slow it swings. I don't know though. What's, I got the stats. No, 24 strength. Never mind. Even two-handing the spear is not right. I'm gonna be battle axe right now. Okay, with that. I don't remember. supposed to. Excuse me, could you get out of my way? There's a thing I can fight down there too if I want it. Recall shield doing shit against the flame. I got this, though. I can't remember. It's been a while. Most of the time, whenever I fight, I go across the bridge. Either. Fucking stop! I hate the rats, they're so fucking annoying. That's the problem with bonfire. A humble man looking for how the hell to find was. Definitely was not bad. Excuse me, get out of my way. Move. Thank you. No, I said get out of my way. Firebombs were probably over there because of Gargoyle. If I'm not mistaken, I think Gargoyle's weak against fire? I don't remember. I can't remember. It's fire. It's like fire or lightning or some shit like that. I think the elevators. Assuming now that I have it, this, I should be. Motherfucker, that's my move. Joke's on. Shit, go down. I'll come back for you the next round, you son of a bitch. I'm coming back. When I get up there, you just go dead. You hear me? Not really, I'm gonna panic. Fuck, I'm walking. Freshly. Gone. See, that's where you think you get like a gnarly sneak attack on. Oh, no. No healing. Power shield. Also, where, yes, there's Firekeeper's soul. I'm not using it. I think there's like 3,000 souls or 5,000 souls or something like that. But, yeah, I'm not doing it that way this time, because that's stupid. Nice ass shade. Reinforced Exvestus Blast. That heals more, if I'm not mistaken. I think that's how that works. Gonna go fight the gargoyles, I think. I don't remember on where the hell I'm supposed to go. Otherwise. And they're the easiest accessible one at the moment. Easy to access one for me to remember. It's more like. Try my best to anyways. Doesn't really work, but you know. Yeah, I try sometimes to stay alive. Mm. music this one. Oh god, I'm quiet. Swing my axe back and forth, I swing my axe back and forth, I swing my axe back and forth. Thank you. Come after me, please. And I'm gonna be ringing that bell. I remember why it's a terrible idea to rush that. This is a fucking ton of shit. Yep, I'm a bitch. I use phantoms. You right. Even though this fight's not really that bad without summons. Mistaken, you can chop its tail off too, and you can get the weapon from it. From doing that. I can't remember if I'm tripping or not. I think it's repairing at that point too. It's kind of been a while. I'm gonna die. Someone came in with me. Yeah, I do think it is fire, but I'm kind of fucked up. Yeah, now I have. The other one comes down. The other one goes up. Yeah, but alright, so I'm fucking gonna go by this motherfucker. I hate that there's this stupid. Summon signs here. fucking god.
Treat it like any other big boss. You usually are fine. Apparently, unless you're not me, unless you're me, you can't fucking do that. He's getting shit around before he can fucking say anything.
With certain big bosses, you stay under them, they can't eat.
Other big bosses can just hang fucking on either way.
No, the gargoyle, you more stay behind it and it can't eat. I remember. I guess I had to chop its tail off too. Gargoyle battle axe.
But I don't think it's good to use because it gives you the effect of some. Oh! Motherfucker! Oh. Fucking hit me.
Well, there goes 3,000 souls down this shit chute.
I don't really know. God.
I do have 10 flasks in this area, so I don't care. It must be because it's kindled. This one's kindled. And I kindled the one in the forest demon is near there. I think I don't know why I'm struggling so hard. Buy this shit. Maybe it's 1 o'clock. And I've yet to go to sleep. Oh. My fucking god. Or the fact that I keep fucking hitting the wall instead of things, so. Oh. They hit fucking every shot on you. It's like, hey, guess what? You thought you weren't gonna get hit. But we don't give a shit. Yeah, I was gonna say, I just wanna bait these out of here. I don't want to deal with them like that. Alright, let's come downstairs. I need my flask for the gargoyle, you son of a bitches. Oh god. Try to fucking bait them, I die. Anyways. These fucking assholes are so stupid and gross. Bright idea was to fucking make them do the fuck. It's fucking irritating. Yes, it's like into a boss area. Shit's still annoying. If I'm not mistaken, if this guy doesn't come back. I think. Fucking kidding me, it dropped on the stupid knights. I don't remember. I can't remember. That's the case. I'm not. I could be wrong. But kill the wizard. Don't come to heaven. I'm probably wrong, but. That'll be the first thing I've been wrong about. Gargoyle.
think I'm gonna try to go for Dex. And then start focusing health. Trouble chasing me downstairs. Okay, got hit. Oh my fucking god. Oh. Oh. Basically dead. And I did chop his tail off. Didn't look like it. I just don't understand why I swung. I didn't try to swing. I picked my finger off the RB to hit X. And the game said, hey, you're gonna hit X. Or you're gonna hit RB. And I was like, I don't wanna hit X. So I wanna heal. Chase after me. Where'd she fucking hit me? Fucking shield on my back and I'm full of spots. Hit me, you hit my fucking. Not to mention these stupid fucking assholes have a lunge like a motherfucker. Jump across the fucking map. Damn, dick. Speed's gotta be quicker or some shit.
rapier is more of, I think it's just more of a parry sword. I think it's what its intended use is. But yeah, you know, I can't fucking parry for shit. Jam, 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 jam. Motherfucker. Or I'd play Knight of as much trouble as I am now. It's crazy. I'm gonna chip bait these motherfuckers to chase after me. Hopefully. Come on, cunt. Let's go. Conga line. Party's near me. That's right. Keep calm. Party's over here. Party at my place. I think so. Fuck, dude, I'm... I don't get it. I don't understand the bullshit ass hit sometimes. It's like I was on the far left of that fucking asshole, and he still hit me. My shit, there. Even though it wasn't anything. So my souls were in the fucking last stage. Lightning magic, never mind. I thought it was fire, I don't know why. It made sense to me at the time. Ow. That's not a good start. Stop swinging to me. I'm not even trying. Kinda happens. Just wanna be back off. I wanna heal. Knock me off the fucking thing. It works too. It's gonna get more frustrated the more I die this bullshit. Bombs off you.
I don't know.
No.
What? Well, there are a few collected and a coveted. Don't try anything. Side. Oh, you fucking asshole.
Come one at a time. My life easier. Bet all those bloodstains are from deaths like that. Dying from assholes. I wanna go get that item. Give me this shit. Where's the soul? It's fine. It's over here. You know what? Never mind. I changed my mind. I forgot. There's that big asshole over there. Maybe if I die a few more hundred times, you'll put the summon spirit back again. Thing I can think of at the moment right now. I gotta go explore. The other area. Try to kill the cat with the only other thing I know off the bottom of my head. Remember off the top of my head, it's more like just do that and it's just easy. I was gonna say if you can cheese that one through the wall, makes your life better. Give him the chance to hit you. If I get hit by it, I'm going to fucking on it. I'm not really, but I would have been a little frustrated. I've been like, damn it. How much I can fuck up this time. Come on, dive me, asshole. Okay. Fine. Thank you. start any days. Please, no. I almost have you dead, fuck off.
Dude, I don't get it. Why does it fucking take so long to fucking slip?
Nick, lift the fucking elbow. Fuck you down there, shit, like an alcoholic. Goddamn. And if I needed a heal, a fucking pinch like that, I'd be fucking smashing a fucking thing over my head, basically. And I fucking. Trying to chug it. Sip it. Ideal if you don't get it, but that's fine. Did I get a man, did he? Oh, I ain't got a man.